My research was about impact assessment of a Red Plus Stop National Initiative in Katingan District in Central Kalimantan, Indonesia. So I tried to understand how the Red Plus project was implemented on the ground to discover whether the project achieved both environmental goals, including local community behavior on the forest clearing, and socio-economic goals such as community well-being, also to identify the challenges faced by the project on its implementation. In order to get the estimation of the impact of the Red Plus project, I compare the difference between environmental and socio-economic outcomes for the household in the Red Plus area or intervention area and the household in the non-Red Plus area or control area. I think that understanding the impact of Red Plus can lead to improvements in intervention design in the future and could also help to identify the best types of interventions for achieving the main environmental benefits and co-benefits for the local communities.